Welcome to Langley Park School for Girls. Today's learners.
Tomorrow's leaders. This is an establishment where our Year 13 students truly focus on their A-levels.
Always working hard.
Always trying their best.
I agree. I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I'm shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy bass line is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I've got to get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get life for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
This confiscated phone. Sorry, how can I help?
So how are A-levels going?
A-levels are great, I love them so much, because you know what? Who doesn't like sitting in a classroom all day doing work? You know what I mean? Love it. Woo!
They put a smile on my face.
You know, yeah, they're fine, yeah, they're going really well.
They're amazing. I'm never stressed. I'm always on top of my game. I'm never crying. Haven't had 10 breakdowns in this week.
A-levels are amazing. They're just brilliant. Revising all the time is so much fun.
I'm on for all A-stars.
Yeah, A-stars? Oh, I'm barely on for a C.
That's so good!
So good, yeah, we're really enjoying it. We're gonna get three A stars, go to Cambridge.
I think, like, I'm gonna get, like, some good grades, you know.
I'm, like, revising every night, and I just remember everything. All of my work is just so easy.
Great, love A-levels, best thing that's ever happened to me.
Are you loving school at the moment?
Yeah, I love going to school.
It's great! Absolutely love it, being here for 7 years.
Completely.
Will you be sad to go?
I'd be so sad when I leave.
Oh, you know what? I think I'll cry for about 10 days.
Yes!
Anything else you'd like to say about your final year at Langley?
I just think I should do it for the rest of my life. So good.
I really feel like I'm going to miss school, you know, and the whole idea of education and going to it. And I think there's loads of people here I'm just really going to miss. And I think it's just been so wonderful, A-levels. They're just so much fun.
Oh, it's been a dream.
You know, every morning I wake up and think, A-levels. So, do you agree? You just wake up and think, A-levels, they're amazing. They're truly inspirational. Okay, bye, I love you.
Why are you still lying?
Don't talk to me.
Everything's going wrong.
She loves me so, and this I know for sure.
way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but.
No.
Sorry, no stamp. You can't leave.
Can I leave yet?
No.
Oh my god, that's a really big spider! There's probably one crawling on my head, I feel something crawling on my head! Oh, I don't like this!
It's a cobweb, you absolute wimp.
Oh my god, right.
Whatever you do, don't lift your head up 72 degrees to the left. That's where a spider is hanging from a cobweb. It'll
be you actually be serious?
Pissed off. Just keep your head low and it won't touch you.
Okay, cool.
Shout out to me, _Dorisa_Insta, follow me, follow that. Shout out to Bill Constable, shout out to Danny Sidoff, shout out ScarletBell.exe, shout out, follow my spam, _piece_of_race, yeah. It's gonna be right there.
Shout out to the drum department, love you forever.
The walkabout isn't just a bum.
It's a fashion statement.